Throughout the period of neoliberal capitalism's consolidation, participatory media has offered quick, easy, universal democracy. Anyone with a mobile phone or access to the internet can make their voice heard. Everyone has a voice, and the internet lets us express them. In this setting, democracy is a marketing slogan, the means of extension for AT&T and T-Mobile and Microsoft. When linked to new media, democracy tags a politics light that anyone can get behind. It's not controversial, it's not antagonistic. And it's especially attractive to purveyors of mobile phones, netbook computers, software, and social media platforms. The injunction to get connected and participate is an injunction to buy, as well as to make oneself available to marketers, so that they have one's data available for capture and sale. I designate this convergence of multiply interlinked media, neoliberalism, and democracy, communicative capitalism. Communicative capitalism is a material ideological formation. In communicative capitalism, the values heralded as central to democracy take practical, material form in networked communications technologies.